not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong.
Shut up.
Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name
Let's go.
Is Johnny Guitar.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Well, hello, beautiful. But Doc Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert?
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Crap. Bathroom. Closed. What the hell am I holding my thing for? Let's go. What if you go? Take it all. What if you stay? Take it all. Take it all. Take it all. A workbench. Reloading bench. Well, I can't do anything. Hello, partner.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Where? What?
Everything all right?
Questions?
Well, let's just finish this.
Oh, there.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what. I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Okay, I'm in. Looking at you as a plus.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
No. Coming, 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 coming. Goddamn dog. Your mess is ma. Where the hell are you going?
You're gonna love our next segment. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot.
Yep. This is what New Vegas. I'm gonna try to do almost everything.
The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation.
Damn it, move the dog.
These were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21, everything's better when you experience it in a vault. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Shut up.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Okay.
Okay, you're on. Go give them hell.
And this is fats. I won't be using that a lot. And new. Return. Oh, there. Oh, so this is a gecko. Boom, headshots. First I wanna... Whoa. Yeah, first I wanna... Whoa. Gecko hide and gecko eggs. Take all, of course. Yeah, why use fats when you can even do it with yourself? Just use your eyes, goddammit.
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Caps? Sure, I'll come with you.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
And ammo. Come on. Hurry up. Shut up. And oops. I forgot one little thing. Firmat rival. Make it 6.
Come on.
Yoink. Yoink. Nope. Where did you go? Where did you go? I don't like to use it a lot, but I can do it. Crippled.
Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you done, I'd be a goner for sure. I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty.
Okay. You have a sentiment and reputation with a group of people in the wasteland. Whether that reputation is good or bad, you're finally somebody. And people assorted with that group will start to react to what you have done. There are many different factions in the wasteland, and you can develop a distant reputation with each one. As you perform actions that benefit a group, you will gain fame. If you perform actions that harm a group, you will gain infame. Your reputation will with any given group is a measure of the combined total of fame and infame that you have earned. The benefits and drawbacks of any given reputation depends on the group itself. You may receive discounts with merchants, provoke attacks from hired guards, or simply be treated differently. Through you will give you start initial with a neutral reputation with any given faction. Your fame and infame will eventually push your reputation in different direction. You can see all of your current reputation on the general situation of Pip-Boy. Good reputation, smiling troublemaker, some good or a little bad. good-natured rascal, good and a little bad, acceptant, some good, liked, definitely good, idolized, most good. Mixed reputation, soft, hard-hearted devil, more bad than good, dark hero, more good than bad, mixed, some good, some bad, unpredictable, some good and bad, wild child, most good, most bad, bad reputation, sneering bug, some bad, a little good, mistling tug, bad and a little good, shunned, some bad, hated, definitely bad, vilified, no clue, most bad, and accepted. Folks have come to accept you for your helpful nature. And thank you. Hello.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted
money.
To show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Good and third.
All right, then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
Okay. By the campfire on the trail, I'm jumping randomly. Better safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry. Ooh. Ooh, junk. Nothing. And yes, I'll try to do as many quests as I can possibly do. Oh, what shall this be? A long set. Why? Because I feel like it. I cleaned up my hard drive, well, second hard drive, just for this. And new? Nothing. What am I seeing? Boom. Boom. Ass shots. No clue what I did, but I guess I did it. Laser gun. Pistol. Let's see. Boom. Don't look at me. Let's see. Yeah, I saw you. Whether that is a good thing or bad thing, I don't know. Why not? God damn it. Care bombs. Take all. Nope. Room, metal door.